The U.S. is experiencing the second highest number of measles cases since the disease was declared eliminated in 2000. And now public health officials are concerned. Kelly Smoot has the latest.
We have a very serious situation on our hands.
The rapid spread of measles is becoming a serious health issue nationwide. And with at least 465 cases reported across 19 states, public officials are taking a tough stance in an effort to stop the highly contagious disease. In New York City, where more than half of this year's cases have been reported, some unvaccinated people will now be required to get the vaccine or face a fine.
We are declaring a public health emergency effective immediately. This will mandate vaccines for people living in the affected area.
In Rockland County, New York, officials are waging a legal battle to keep unvaccinated children from public places.
These orders require any school with less than a 95% vaccination rate to keep unvaccinated students home.
And in Washington state, lawmakers are working on a bill to ban personal exemptions to the MMR vaccine. But health officials acknowledge some parents do have concerns.
A doctor telling me either vaccinate or get out is not going to answer those concerns that I have.
And are trying to work to educate them.
All parents are trying to do the best for their children. We're working with community leaders, faith-based leaders, other trusted voices in the community.
I'm Kelly Smoot reporting.